Good morning students, welcome to VBPS online English class. Today I will discuss lesson 14 clause. Open condition, there are three kinds of conditions. Open conditions, a condition which is possible to fulfill. Rejected possible condition, a condition which could be possible to fulfill but is not. And last, imaginary, a condition which is impossible to fulfill as it could not be. Simple past, will, future. I will use in the main clause will, yeah, future tense. Simple past, would, infinitive. Past perfect, would have past participle. At the beginning, if I study, I will pass the exam. If I studied, I would pass the exam. If I had studied, I would have passed the exam. Now I will discuss the exercises. If we had been to Mumbai, we would have seen Gateway of India. If I had time, I would help her. If I sold my car, I would get much money. If they offered me the job, I think I would take it. If you got more exercise, you will feel better. They would be hurt if I did not go to see them. If I found a wallet, I would take it to the police. What would happen if I pressed that red button? If I did not go to their party, they would be hurt. I would be very frightened if somebody pointed a gun at me. If I knew where she lived, I would go and see her. He could go to the concert if you gave him your ticket. Fill in the blanks with the correct form of the verbs in the bracket. If you see Ritu, you will give me my love to her. If it rains, there will be no play. If I had worked hard, I would not have failed in the examination. What would happen if you will not go to work tomorrow? What would you do if you won a lottery? If he invites, would you go to the party? If the doctor tells you, would you stop smoking? If you ask me nicely, I will take you out for lunch. If we had been 5 minutes earlier, we would have caught the train. If they had accepted my advice, they would not have made this mistake. I would buy a typewriter if I afforded it. If we had won the match, we would have celebrated. What would you do if you attacked by a terrorist? If I were you, I would not accept this job. If you stop smoking, your health will improve. Now, this one, you will have to do it in the copy. I will also send you the images. I will send you the images. And you first, you will have to write the definition. Then, again, I will discuss infinitives. I will discuss tomorrow, I will discuss infinitives, then I will discuss participles. Okay, so I will send you the photo image in the group. Thank you, class.